The Sexual Assault Kit Initiative, or SAKI for short, has been a game changer for the Pima County Sheriff's Department.
This grant has helped immensely in identifying individuals in some of these cases where there were absolutely no leads until now.
October of 2019, the U.S. Department of Justice, Bureau of Justice Assistance, awarded the county a $2 million grant to help Tucson Police and the Sheriff's Department test a large inventory of sexual assault kits for DNA. At the time, we had 354 untested kits. Fast forward to now.
Those kits were sent out, and they were tested, and of those kits in the first round of testing, 206 yielded DNA profiles, which were uploaded by the Department of Public Safety. Of those 206 profiles that were uploaded, we, into the CODIS, the Combined DNA Indexing System, 101 yielded hits to an individual, either by name or by a crime. Yes, and this is exactly the case I'm looking for.
Detective Robin Crehan works in our Adult Sex Crimes Unit. She says the 101 hits were a good place to start for working those cases.
If you look at the numbers, 206 out of 354 is more than half of those untested kits yielded DNA. And of those 206 that turned into CODIS hits, that's almost half of that amount. So a 50% success rate is very encouraging.
This didn't happen overnight. It took a little over a year to get to this point. Because of the work of the Department of Public Safety and our detectives, 21 cases have been reopened at various stages. Victoria Otto is the deputy county attorney in the Special Victims Unit.
Getting 100 hits and being able to just give, at a base level, the community the confidence to know that the Sheriff's Department is taking every step that they can to follow up on these investigations. There is no case that they've decided is no longer important. They're taking each and every one of these cases very seriously. They're doing everything in their power.
The sexual assault kits are stored here at our property and evidence building. Detective Crehan tells me some of those cases in these boxes go back all the way to the 80s. That is why it is vital that the Sheriff's Department and the county attorney work together on this grant.
Even if these cases don't result in as many prosecutions as we like, and we are working as hard as we can as a team to do that, what we want to reinforce is that we are dedicated as a team, including the Sheriff's Department, to making the justice system as just as possible, both for victims and for perpetrators, and so that people can feel confident in coming forward.
There's 2 years left on this grant. Detectives plan to get some additional testing on some of the kits and develop evidence in year two. Year three, the plan is to work with the county attorney on prosecution of these cases. For the Pima County Sheriff's Department, I'm Kevin Adger.